Dirty Mike here. With the price of everything, inflation going up, you can scrap just about anything and they'll pay you for this stuff. Fridges, stoves, chairs, grills, old lawnmowers. Hell, I've been getting metal from everywhere.